the challenge for him will be as a smaller guy to be able to not get put at a disadvantage here.
Now here's Rick Rypien and Hal Gill.
Now this is a size mismatch. Look how Rippin's defending himself. He has his arm up, defending himself. He's doing a heck of a job against the giant in Hal Gill.
Hal Gill, 6'7", 240 pounds. Rypien, 5'11", and holding his own. Someone get him a ladder.
He's done a terrific job here
against
Gill. He's going to get a huge ovation here from the people in Vancouver.
Rypien